Auld Dunrod was a ghosty carle, as ever ye may see, and gin he wasna a warlock wight, there was nane in the hill country. Auld Dunrod he stack a pin, a bootry pin in the wa, and when he went to his neighbour's milk, he just gave the pin a throw. He milked the laird of Kelly's Kye, and a' the Kye of Dunoon, and Auld Dunrod got far mair milk than would mak a gabbert swim. The cheese he made were numerous, and winorous to descry, for the kith at his gin they had been gruel, or peats set up to dry. And there was nae comer old man about, what cam to him for skill, that gif he did na dae him good, he did na dae him ill. But the kirk got word of Dunrod's tricks, and the session they took him hand, and naething was left but Auld Dunrod, forsooth maun leave the land. Say Auld Dunrod, he munted his stick, his broomstick munted he, and he flicked it twa or three times about, and signed through the air did flee. And he flew awa' by Auld Greenock Tower, and by the Newark Haw. You wouldna ken him in his flicht, be a buddock or a craw. And he flew to the rest and be thankfu' staying, a merry old carle was he. He stowed it and fluffered, as he had been wed, or drucken with the barley bree. But a roon tree grew at the stane, it is there unto this day, and gin ye dinna find it still, set doon that it's away. And he ne'er wist of the roon tree, till he cam doon to the roan, his magic broomstick tint its spell, and he dought it on the stone. His heed was hard and the stane was sae, and when they met ain another, it was hard to say what would be the weird of either the tane or the t'other. But the stane was moult like a lampet shell, and sae was Auld Dunrod. When you mount a broomstick to tack a flicht, you'd best tack another road. The neighbours gathered to see the sicht, the stane's remains they saw, but as for Auld Dunrod himsel', he was carried clean awa'. And mony you know it, as weel the micht, the rest and be thankfu' stane, and Elkian said it had been better far gin Dunrod had stayed at hame. And what became of Auld Dunrod was doubtful for to say. Some said he wasna there of a', it flew another.